தேவலாம் பொண்ணு கிட்ட ஃபிரிட்ஜ்ல வச்சு கூடாரா பழக்கே வந்ததுல நாம தான்டா தணிஞ்சு போனோம்
நான் பெங்களூர்ல இருந்த வந்துட்டே இங்கே ஒரு கேரியர் லான்ச் பண்ணதுக்கு and what a lovely thing I got a break from Balaji sir who's going to introduce me now in Valaki and Padnet Kilomudu I think the name itself is so different and lovely that it would make anybody interested my character in Valaki and is about a girl who's in her 12th standard and what a lovely character to play I never thought that I could, after passing from school I would get the opportunity to play such a character who is so she's so wonderful Aarti she can just put a smile on you if she could laugh she could make you giggle with no effort this was definitely a challenging role because it had a lot of acting which Balaji sir definitely taught me and I've just grown after this movie I just feel like I can play any role because I've just learned acting after this movie and everybody out there might not know us but they're big fans of Balaji sir after Kadal they're expecting such a movie I think this is not only relive the experience of Kadal it'll just be another better version of Kadal so everybody out there just go watch it support us and bless us thank you
housemaid every day she goes to work and just go back to her home she lives with her mother she is very loving and caring too and what happened in this movie there will some circumstances happen with her that her lives get twisted that is the thrill of this film and it's a romantic film and it was a great experience for me to work with Balaji sir debuting with him with Balaji sir and Lingaswamy Productions so I'm just really looking forward this movie
nalla vasadiyana payangra ipo dekho okay solla pudichunda continue panna illa na cut panidu